Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, I'll show you how to convert a picture from one format to another. I'm using FrontPage. FrontPage is a registered trademark of Microsoft, a company to which I have no affiliation. Keeping your images file size as small as you can will make your web pages load much faster. In this page, I will insert this bitmap image into the page. The problem with this file is that it is about 3 megabytes in size, and it is a very large image. We will use FrontPage to make the image smaller by resizing it and changing its format. Insert the picture. Click on the picture and grab from any of the corners to reduce its size. Now, right-click on the image and select Change Picture File Type. There are many image formats to choose from. The first one is GIF. This is the best option for computer-generated images or drawings that have only a few range of well-defined colors. GIF images are usually small, and they are used in logos or small animations like blinking buttons, arrows, and text. The next option is JPEG. This is by far the most popular image format used on the web. It is the best option for photographs, and it produces high-quality pictures with small file sizes. The other two options refer to the PNG format. PNG was created as the evolution of the GIF format. It provides a greater compression and smaller file sizes. The main difference with the GIF format is that PNG does not support animations. The other difference is that while PNG images are widely supported with modern web browsers and applications, they're not as widely supported as GIF images. Whenever you choose either of the formats, FrontPage calculates the changed size. In this case, it appears that the JPEG format will result in the smallest file size. Additionally, you can select a quality setting that also reduces the file size. Let's try, for example, a 60% value. When we press the OK button, we would have converted a 3 megabyte bitmap image into a JPEG image of just a few kilobytes. When you save the new page, FrontPage will ask you for the location to store the new picture, and you will have the possibility of changing the file type again. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just showed you how to create a multimedia website using FrontPage.